the Japanese athlete, who has, absolutely, one of the best double pike dismounts ever performed on the parallel bars, might be taking it to the next level.